your live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Well, good Sunday to you. I'm Keisha Kirkland with your update. Let's take a look at our satellite radar picture. We're seeing the storm system move into our region from the west. Clouds and moisture will move in front of that cold front, so we'll have a chance for rain as high pressure moves on out of the east coast today. So we'll have a 30% chance of rain across the forecast area. 57 will be the high in the upstate, 53 in the mountains with very breezy conditions this afternoon. Tomorrow we'll have a better chance for rain across the entire area, and that unsettled weather will remain through the middle of the week.